students, welcome to Vidya Myriad. This video is made for class 6 on chapter number 14, practical geometry, and today we are going to do exercise 14.2. Let's begin with it. Draw a line segment of length 7.3 cm using a ruler. So ruler means you will take a scale, mark a point P anywhere on your sheet, and then using scale you will just mark 7.3 cm. You can name the other end as Q. Join PQ, that will be your required line segment 7.3 using ruler. Next, we have to draw a line segment with 5.6 cm using ruler and compass. Now here what we are going to do is we will take the scale for the accurate measurement. We need 5.6. okay, what we are going to do with the compass? We will stretch our compass till 5.6 mark. Now on the line segment L, so we have a line L, we will draw any line, and on this let's mark a point A. Put your compass on A and cut an arc, because your compass is already 5.6 cm stretched. So putting your needle at A, cut the line L. That point will be B, and that AB is considered as 5.6 cm. Question number 3. Construct AB of length 7.8 cm. From this, cut off AC of length 4.7 cm. Measure BC. Now what is it given to us? We are given AB 7.8. So what are we going to do? We will draw a line AB with 7.8 cm. Now we are told that we need to cut 4.7 cm as AC. So what we are going to do is, you can take the help of a compass, stretch 4.7 cm, keep the needle at A and cut the arc on AB. So that point is considered as C. So your AC is 4.7 cm. So what is BC? BC will be 7.8 is the total AB. Subtract 4.7, that comes out to be 3.1 cm. Question number 4. Given AB of length 3.9 cm, construct PQ such that the length of PQ is twice that of AB and verify the measurement. Now here let's we know AB as 3.9 cm, so you can draw a line. You can take your compass with the help and draw another big line as L. Okay, mark a point P on it. Now what you are going to do is, with the help of a compass, just stretch 3.9 cm with the help of a scale, or you have already drawn a rough line AB 3.9, you can measure on your compass, so stretch it accordingly, and put your needle at P. Cut an arc, name it as X. Now again put a needle at X, again cut an arc and name it as Q. So PX is 3.9 cm because we are using the compass, and XQ is also 3.9 cm because we are not changing it. So according to the figure, what you see, PX plus XQ, this is equal to AB plus AB, because PX is 3.9, AB is also 3.9, XQ is 3.9, AB is 3.9. So what are we saying? We are seeing that PQ is twice of AB. Question number 5. Given AB of length 7.3 cm and CD of length 3.4 cm, construct a line segment XY such that the length of XY is equal to the difference between the length of AB and CD and verify the measurement. So first you just draw AB as a segment 7.3 and CD as a line 3.4. Okay. Now what you are going to do is, draw any line L on it and mark a point X. Now what we are going to do over here? We will construct XZ such that the length of XZ is equal to length of AB, that is 7.3 centimeters. And we will cut off ZY, we will move backwards. So what are we going to do? We will put our compass needle at Z and we will stretch our compass at 3.4. So just cut an arc and name it as Y. So length of XY is equal to the difference of the length of AB minus CD. So what do we observe and how do we verify? Your XY is equal to total XZ, that is 7.3, minus ZY, that is 3.4. So your XY comes out to be 3.9. Now what is XZ? We know it is AB. And what is ZY? We know it is CD. So we can say that XY is equal to AB minus CD. That's all for this exercise, children. It must be very easy for you, very small exercise, but see that you draw your diagrams very neatly and very carefully. I will repeat that do not play with the sharp objects. It's very risky, you might hurt yourself. So keep it safely in your geometry box itself. Very soon I am going to come with exercise 14.3, children. Till then, goodbye, take care.